All right, let's see. Okay. Hey, you ugly face. Give me all your money. I'm gonna go think on the toilet. I shat in the toilet. 4K, do you want photos? It told me I could read books, yet how?
Yo. Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
Wow.
Yeah. He's like, if you would shut your goddamn mouth. Oh yeah, it's heart day. Yeah, I'll be right back. Let me go grab my food.
Alright. Who's that?
Just had a random try. I doubt it'll work, but worth a shot. Yeah, doesn't let me, so it's a no-go.
Was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From... Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong? Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these fan- It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this? Or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Oh God.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long, and it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
Well then.
the door locked from the other side?
They locked it. What? They're making me take the long way, Luce. If Lucen's here, they're making me take the long way. I'm sad. It's not fair.
Show me your true form.
One in there.
Oh, damn.
Time to sit around.
Okay.
don't take the treasure.
All right.
We beat him. All right, let's get going.
Oofta.
Go down.
They caught us. Let's thrash them. We have them. Girl, shoot her mic. One left. Get off.
My turn.
All right.
Whip them for the time.
Make it stronger.
Let's go, Catherine.
Ignore these, small fry. We're here for one thing. The trick.
Okay. We cleaned up.
Making sure I'm not like missing anything. Oh god.
I'm getting some bad vibes from this guy. Watch out, Joker.
Show me your true form.
Let's do this! Carmen! What's the matter?
Oh, damn.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on the fort.
Die already.
Oof. Oh, we're going to be cutting it close. My first death. Literally my first death.
So, the game is what a truly...
I guess we'll start from the palace. Can I just, yeah.
Let's go.
Easy.
Excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
All right, that's enough, you stupid cat.
Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much. Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry it.
All you do is bark orders.
Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
Oh, God.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process. My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you.
take this. This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. And I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. But no matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre.
Ooh, excuse me.
There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right. I'm not like you.
That face haunts me.
What the hell?
We should catch him off guard and steal it. Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity. Fine. We can take on Kamoshida himself. Everyone, let's do this!
Ooh.
You don't strike me. Utterly useless.
Well,
that is the spot. Come at me, you pieces of shit.
He healed himself? Is it from eating one of those things in the trophy? Then we should destroy that first.
Tick-tick-tick.
Persona!
Hold on. This one.
Persona! Eat this!
You don't know what this...
When someone tells us not to do something, it makes us want to do it even more.
Persona! Eat this!
Oof. Yeah, I was gonna say he probably healed himself. Ooh. There we go. What?
I always saw you as a condescending hotshot, but right now, you're just a pathetic loser.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the lights of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? And we're going to up our game as well.
Let's go.
Kamoshida, I have it right here.
Slow, Mishima.
Mishima?
Wait, what? Why is he here? Calm down. That's only Kamoshida's cognitive version of him. It's not the real Mishima. It feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up.
Oh my god.
No. Panther, calm down.
Even Suzuki.
Do
Oh. All right, let's do this. Gonna have to. Come.
You're mine.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
Persona.
We've got some options, but we better find a weakness.
Go down.
Nice, Joker. Right in their weak spot.
Persona.
Hit confirmed. You got their weakness, Joker.
Konoshita,
I'll never forgive you.
Sorry, Suzui. I swear we'll beat that bastard's ass.
We won't get anywhere with brute force.
Special orders.
What do we do?
Let's go.
Over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, let's steal the treasure without him noticing. Persona!
Worms! What's the matter, slaves? Hurry up and bring me what I can't see. Am I really out of slaves?
Let's steal that crown.
I can go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skill. Keep him distracted by attacking him. Yup. Attack Kamoshida. Keep him busy.
Persona! Angel!
No.
There.
Going as planned. Time to use this opportunity to take the treasure.
I won't allow you.
Attack Kamoshida!
Come.
Keep him busy!
Ravage them!
It's not enough. We gotta do a lot more damage than this.
I won't allow you.
Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Strike me!
Keep it up. You have to distract
him. You just strike me. They came on to me.
He hasn't noticed a thing here. Good. Just a little more to the treasure.
I won't allow you.
Attack him.
Persona!
Keep him busy. Not enough. We gotta do a lot more damage than this. Attack Kamoshida. Keep him busy. Keep it up. You have to distract him.
Persona!
This one.
Thanks.
You just strike me.
Get wrecked.
Attack Kamoshida. Keep him busy.
Check and me.
Kamoshida's shaken up.
I think we can do this.
Yep, let's end it. There we go. Oof.
With this power.
New move! What do you think?
This new skill suits me. Whoa, a new move!
Running away. Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them. What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuse. We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared? Right now, you're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait. I beg you. Just forgive me.
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same.
But you took everything from us. No!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it. Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose.
What Damn.
What am I supposed to do now?
Except atone for your sins.
All right. I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
This chair is so uncomfortable. Oh, there we go.
Look at the nav.
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Oh, wait, where'd that crown go?
The medalist's crown.
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
Sure, go lay down.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here.
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't that weird to check now?
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? We all know Suguru Kamoshida is scum. Still... did seem to regain his conscience somewhat before he disappeared. There are definitely those who have been saved thanks to what you've done. Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. All boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida, or if we're getting expelled for real.
Yeah. Let.
Ah, you're back.
Lydion sure is sharp. I'm impressed. Basically, the treasure changes the shape of things. Once that's gone, that power no longer works. Though the real reason I changed quickly back then was because I'm so incredibly skilled. How's that?
Listen up.
What do you want to do?
Hey.
Hey. That should do it for now. Hey!
Seen Kamoshida? You really think he changed? Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing. Study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Anyone that you heard this from me, but we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension.
Oh wow.
Such an important time before the tournament too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposed...
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud. The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold too. I don't know too much about it though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Looks like something happened. At least it sounds different from a mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
Okay. Don't get to deal with this. No, you actually helped me. Calm down a little. Thank you, man.
Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you?
I'm not.
Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. The last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around.
Damn.
Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help. Now we're talking.
Heck.
Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh? All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
You may call yourself a Phantom Thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
No.
I am thou. Thou art I.
Or is he now?
Shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
I guess he is.
All right.
counting on your help. I owe you one. I'm gonna head back then.
Yeah.
He's playing a PSP. What's up? I made it. I slept in, so I ran out without eating breakfast. I feel weak because of it. After we took... I do.
Yep.
Between music, theater, and chariot racing, what sport did Nero win?
This is it.
Correct.
Point up. Knowledge is almost there.
No.
Really?
Thank you. Da-da-da.
Can I get you?
I was waiting.
Yep, okay. Kicks me in.
Excessive power only leads to destruction. Excessive power only leads to destruction.
You can't handle this.
Yeah, that's all I need to be just a little bit stronger.
Are you finished?
What? No slacking off.
Which one? Sounds good. Alright, which one? Sounds good.
Doesn't look like you have anything new at the moment.
Come again.
Do that, or I can talk to the doc. Let's go talk to the doctor.
Well. Huh? Oh. What are you trying to do?
Arazawa's actually... Or brain power. Tell people. Can I?
Did you change your mind? Good evening. Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now? By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep. Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surstroming.
Okay.
Oh well, all that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data. Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up. I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So, you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood?
Even goes to you.
Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the death persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Rejuvenation.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial? Oh, you don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So, I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right.
I feel like Opry. The way I got guts.
Hey. All right. Take care.
What's wrong? You need help? English city.
You got that? Hey.
I say,
whoa.
Order.
Jeez.
Jeez.
Okay. Man.
Yeah, I guess we could look at the second hand.
Around.
Hmm.
Please head to the exam room. Well, which do you want? That should work. Thanks. You want that one? Here you go. That should work. Thanks. Take care.
It should be good enough. Do one more.
Good luck.
Ooh.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey.
One more time. I can do this.
Good luck.
Nice. One. Oh, fuck. Maybe I can't do this. Sounds good. Bailey.
Hey, hey.
Bailey. Gotta save in.
Jeez. Answer this question. Hey, wait.
This is it.
Exactly. Thanks. Nice going.
Nice. We are gonna save there and end it there for the day. Oh, I am getting tired. So, let's get you rated off to another person.
He's just always.
It's up to you.
That's the first time that has ever worked on anyone.
All right, I'll see you guys later. Have a great night.